Here we're asked to sum the cubes of some numbers. So we start by finding what these cubes are. 3 cubed, 3 times 3 times 3, is 9 times 3 is 27. 4 cubed, 4 times 4 times 4, that's 16 times 4, which is 64. 5 cubed, again 5 times 5 times 5, is 25 times 5, or 125. When we add these numbers together, we get 216. This is even, so must be the cube of an even number, and if we check with the possible answers, we find that it is 6 cubed, which is option A.